Did Sephiroth do this to you?
Hate you, Shinra, soldier, and you. I hate you all.
Mother, let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the promised land, Mother.
Sephiroth! Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again. You should have ruled this planet. You were stronger, smarter. But then they came, those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now. We meet at last, Mother.
Sephiroth, what the hell happened to you? Ah! Sephiroth, I trusted you!
Activating combat mode.
Ago, catastrophe struck this planet. Your ancestors survived somehow, by scurrying and hiding in fear. The planet was saved through the sacrifice of the Cetra. After which, your kind would multiply as if nothing happened. Meanwhile, the Cetra now only exist within the pages of reports like these.
So, what exactly does that have to do with you?
Don't you see? We have the ancient, called Genova, unearthed from a 2,000-year-old stratum. And we have the Genova Project. The goal of the Genova Project was, in essence, to create a human being possessing the great powers of a Cetra. Thus, they created me.
guns.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it. No, you're not the Sephiroth I once knew!
I am the Chosen One. I have been chosen to rule this planet. Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
dare you?
Cloud! Finish Sephiroth! Off!
You did it.
This one here. Intriguing. Most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject. Ha 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 ha!